Honda is working on autopilot-like technology. Welcome to the Motorcycle News. Here you get all relevant news about all motorcycle topics every day. The first motorbikes equipped with radar-based cruise control are just being presented. Honda may go a step further in the future, following recent patent applications. The Bosch radar-assisted cruise control will be used in various models from different manufacturers. The system automatically monitors the distance to the vehicle in front and accelerates or brakes automatically to maintain a suitable distance. Honda is working on its own system and is adding a power steering system. In the sketches you can see a servo motor mounted behind the steering head and connected to the fork of the bike by a chain. This allows the front wheel to be influenced and thus steer the motorbike. In the patent application you can also see how it should be used to change lanes on the motorway independently. Here too, the system is supplied with information via cameras or a radar sensor so that it can react correctly. In addition to automatic acceleration or braking, this would also enable automatic evasive maneuvers. If the idea is taken further, completely autonomous driving would also be possible, but the system would certainly not be used in this way. A camera in front of, and one behind the driver, is also used to monitor the driver to make sure that he remains alert and thus bears responsibility despite the assistance system. The patent shows where motorcycling could technically go in the future. However, it will certainly take some time before it is ready for series production. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, I would be happy about a thumbs up. If you don't want to miss any more news, you can also subscribe to the channel for free. You can find more and constantly updated news on the homepage motorcycles.news or in the free app Motorcycle News for Android and iOS.